sir, we are from group 7. My name is Yuseli. Our group members are Chu Kok Fu, Chok Kelvin, and Shu Ki Ju. I would like to present the introduction of Toyota Motor Corporation. Akio Toyota is the founder of Toyota Motor Corporation, established his business in 1937. Toyota Motor Corporation is one of the largest automobile manufacturers in this industry. Toyota more focused on produced vehicles. Nowadays, more than 170 nations are selling Toyota vehicles. There are almost 320,000 employees are working in Toyota Corporation among the worldwide. Camry, Vios, Audi, Wish, Estima, and Hilux are the products of Toyota Corporation. In Malaysia, UMW Toyota Motor Sdn. Bhd. Is the distributor and exporter of Toyota vehicles, and it is founded in 1982. Besides Proton and Perodua, Toyota is the best-selling vehicles with foreign vehicles in Malaysia. And this is the Toyota mission. Next, I would like to discuss about finance department. Finance department generally refers to a part of an organization which deals and manages with money. In Toyota, their finance department jobs are to audit, plan, control finance, and make the account clearly. Toyota finance departments help to communicate with other relevant departments such as sales department, production department, and inventory department to collect and record the daily transaction. Another task is to control the budget which every department uses. All the expenses and income will be recorded in the financial statement with details. Another daily task is to ensure that Toyota Motor Corporation has the surplus of money to turn over with their liabilities. Next, manage and invest funds to profitable ventures for getting extra income to expand their budget is also one of their daily tasks. Every beginning of the year, Toyota Finance Department will announce an annual report of their company to worldwide. Annual report is important to Toyota because forecasting team can get past event data and forecast the future sales.
Hi sir, I'm Ki Ju and I would like to discuss the sales department of Toyota Motor Corporation. Sales department is important to organization and the function of department is to respond to sales the company product and produce service. As a sales department of Toyota Motor Corporation, they also know what market needs and wants, and they must develop and implement some sales strategy to sell the products. The daily task of the sales department is they must keep updating the sales and promotions. They are responsible dealing with their customers, refund, deposit, and complaints. And it's promoting the products and service after sales to the customer. They are also responsible to take care of their products in the store. They need answering queries from customer and they are responsible for the cash and card payment process. Besides the function of sales department, being a sales employee, they also have some personal skills like such as attitude to the customer, confident manner with positive thinking, and knowledge of sales technique and others. Next, I will discuss about the production department of Toyota. The function of production department is they need to produce product and sell it to make profit. They also need to supervise every single stage of production, like they need to install all accessories to the bodies, painting the vehicles. They also need to design vehicles. This is the daily task of the production department. They need to ensure the machine are working under control, and they need to make sure all parts of the car is installed properly. Previously, previously, yeah, Toyota has faced a problem that in 2009, they recall all its vehicles because of their brakes or airbag is facing some problem. The problem is solved by production development.
Okay, my name is so now I will talk about the forecasting in Toyota Motor Corporation. So the forecasting is a tool that to reduce uncertainty risk and make good estimation in the near future. So usually we use forecasting to allocate our budget to our for next events. So Toyota is forecast their competitors and their new product information such as Honda, Hyundai, Mitsubishi, and others. So they forecast the price of their new products and the quantity also which launch and in Malaysia or Thailand. So another is that launching is also important to the forecasting. So they also forecast the new hybrid technology better than their previous hybrid technology. So the forecasting benefit is to help the Toyota Motor Corporation to gain experience from the past events. And the second is knowing the market needs in advance. So it's talking about the consumer, what's their needs and wants to the or the expectation to the Toyota vehicles. And help other departments to forecast such as the economy of the price and raw material. So this means forecast department have or forecasting team is to help them to forecast the economy and such as the raw material, the price, other than that. So next, I will be talking about the inventory control management in Toyota. So inventory control management is to help management to control all the steps of process and the quantity of goods such as the raw material, the finished good, the work in progress product. Okay. So now the objective is to make a balance between the inventory request and the customer service. So Toyota is using just in time JIT inventory management dynamic Kanban system. It means when Toyota has received the order, then all the material or the process is going to the next step. So the second one is they control the quantity of all product well, such as they will ensure that the old product will almost sold out and then continue to produce the new product. Next is the inventory control management benefit. So next is the inventory control management benefit in Toyota Motor Corporation. First, it helps to save cost and time consume. Of course, it will save cost and time consume, but it saves a lot of cost and the time consuming to produce a car because produce a car is a long time taken. So second is Toyota can adapt the change in demand quickly. That means when there is the demand, the changes a lot in demand quickly, then Toyota can adapt the changes such as the inventory cost, the inventory of the warehouse cost. Third is the stock. Can stock a number of equipment to solve the recall problem. So this means recently the Toyota have faced a problem is recall problems. So they can stock a number of equipment to recharge and resist the equipment to the recall problem vehicles.
Hi sir, I'm Chukafu. I would like to introduce the quality management. The function of quality management is to overlook all the activities and tasks need to control at a certain level. Next, Toyota is the top of total quality management in the world. The total quality management used by Toyota, which is focused on customer, continuous improvement and total participation. Based on the total quality management, Toyota had developed a method which was SQC and Creative Idea Suggestion System. All these methods can help Toyota improve product quality, workers' performance, improvement of management and service to customers. How this method benefit Toyota Motor? According to the quality management, Toyota can train the new technician easily since their senior technicians have high quality and experience, and it can earn profit from this management method.
So now I will to discuss about our recommendation. So since Toyota had a problem to recall more than 6.5 million cars, such as because of the Takata MX, the brake system, the oil consume system, so that it cost, yeah, they will lose their customer trust and harsh capital to invest. So our recommendation to suggest Toyota is Toyota should not launch the new product in short period continuously without fully checking and testing. So this means they cannot produce or launching their product in a short period from different country and different way. So second is Toyota should improve their car service. So it's major in the car maintenance. So the technician or the car service workers can check the problem or test the problem from when they have a car service. Third is produce more hybrid vehicle and adhere to consumer to buy. So nowadays is global warming. So we suggest that Toyota have to produce more hybrid vehicles and appeal to their customer to buy it. The last, explore their factory in different country. So it might not cost a lot of their production cost in to produce a car. So not only in Japan, not only made in Japan, they also can make in Malaysia, made in Thailand. But it's the same quality as the Japan product. It's helped to reduce the cost and the tax bill. It's not only the tax to pay to the other company if there is an import.
In conclusion, they use that three methods very well in their industry. Even though that is the top of automobile industry, but they are still having a space to improve themselves and their products. They have to improve the relationship between department and they need to communicate well with each other. So thank you for your watching our presentation.